Honestly, ever since I was going to church with my parents, sitting in the pews, drawing stuff, because I was kind of just disassociated with all that, you know? I was always creating something, and ever since about four years old. Honestly, up until I was about 15 or 16, I stopped creating. I went to school and I was running track and everything, but I went to a concert one year and saw art being created on stage in conjunction with music. And it kind of hit home with me, and I instantly went home and started painting. And that's when it really kicked in, was music. Seeing the balance that they have together is just like, it's just perfect, you know? Honestly, to get to as many people as I possibly can, just really, I want to be able to survive off it one day. I'd like to be able to pay the bills, everything, not have to work at all, just be able to create. I'm working on a panel recently. I've been kind of broke, so I've been able to afford canvas, but I've been painting on some wood, and been trying some different sanding and staining techniques, but usually working with acrylic and spray paint as well. And I do have a couple of canvas pieces that are new, but mostly it's on panel. I'm excited to see where I can go with it, and it seems like a great opportunity with connections, and really be able to meet people in your area and make connections and collab in every way possible, just to further everybody's goals. My name is Stephen Wells, and I am a raw artist.